Welcome back to the IBFP. Here's your host, Foxy New.
When the hate don't work, that's when they start telling lies. Floyd Mayweather says Canelo Alvarez was in his prime at 23 and Tank Davis was just a kid. Look, make it make sense. Let's break it down honestly and objectively as possible. You know, you've seen Floyd Mayweather rubbing Canelo Alvarez's name across his lips, sliding Canelo Alvarez's name down his throat. This man loves to keep another man's name in his mouth. And let's be honest, Floyd Mayweather, you know, when he spoke about Canelo Alvarez's prime, he states, when I fought him, he was in his prime. So basically stating that Canelo Alvarez was in his prime the year he turned 23 years old. That's when he fought Floyd Mayweather, the year he turned 23. So a 23-year-old Canelo Alvarez was in his prime? That makes no sense, especially when you see, you know, Floyd Mayweather referring to Tank Davis in a potential Vasyl Lomachenko fight years ago, the year that Tank Davis was turning 23. He said, this is a kid in Tank Davis. He is still young, and we're going to take our time. Now, wait a minute. You said you don't have to fight Vasyl Lomachenko because Tank Davis is a kid and he's still young? But when it was Canelo Alvarez at 23, he was in his physical prime? Make it make sense. This guy is a habitual liar. I mean, look at it like this. Floyd Mayweather likes to use words like young and kid for Tank Davis, but for Canelo Alvarez, he says he's in his prime. He doesn't keep that same energy. I mean, let's be honest and unbiased. It's obvious Floyd Mayweather is trying to pump up a win over a 23-year-old, but when it's Tank Davis, the year he turned 23, he couldn't even look at Vasyl Lomachenko because he was just a kid. He was still young. So that lets you know what he really thinks of Canelo Alvarez, that he was young when he fought him. Those aren't my words. Those are Floyd's words. I mean, let's be honest. Even the media back in 2013 referred to Floyd Mayweather picking Canelo Alvarez at the right time. These aren't my words. This is the media's words. The whole world knows what Floyd Mayweather does. And you know, when Floyd Mayweather fought Canelo Alvarez in 23, he was the number one pound-for-pound fighter in the world, the best fighter in the world. He was favored to beat literally everybody, and he was still an elite fighter. But he won't mention that, will he? And the funny thing is, Tank Davis at 27 years old is still protected. He doesn't even want to let him fight anybody else outside of his own house, so he can get favorable decisions, so he can get favorable matchups. Let's be honest and unbiased. And, you know, this is what I mean. Floyd doesn't keep the same energy. Look at it like this. Floyd Mayweather refused to take a selfie with a boy for wearing nail polish because he thought it was weird. But yet Floyd Mayweather is the same guy who turns around looking like a fake-ass little Nas X wearing boots. Make it make sense. Because men lie, women lie, but the facts don't lie.